Hey everyone, in this video we will understand in Toyota SUVs like Land Cruiser, Prado, there is a switch near the gear lever saying ECT second. So what is this ECT second switch here for? Let us understand. When you press the ECT second switch, you can see second start on the speedometer in yellow color light right now. So basically ECT stands for electronically controlled transmission, the automatic gearbox of the Toyota SUVs basically. So in this scenario, instead of taking pickup on a standstill vehicle in the first gear, the vehicle will take pickup in the second gear. So in low traction surface like deep snow or deep slush, rather than taking pickup on the first gear, the vehicle takes pickup on the second gear, because of which there is no wheel spin happening and you can clear that slippery surface very easily. Hope the ECT second switch is clear for you. And in the same way, if you want to turn it off, you can press the switch and you can turn it off. So the suggestion will be you have to use it only on deep slippery surface or very low traction surface. And hope this video is clear. Thank you so much.